Hi everybody, welcome back to our channel, Exploring God's Creation.
Where we're living for today because we're not promised tomorrow. Today is December and we have gorgeous weather. So we're out and about.
Yep, at Big Spring.
Yes.
Largest spring in Missouri, hence the name.
If you're new to our channel, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell. If you're not new to the channel, thank you so much for coming back. This place is really cool though, because you can see the spring from the parking lot. So if you got somebody that can't get out of the car or something, they could still enjoy the time. And they have campgrounds down here.
It's a big park, it's pretty cool.
Yeah. It's one of the first Missouri state parks, they said. Or the recent, what I read said. So let's go look.
Big Spring puts out 286 million gallons of water a day. It's just absolutely beautiful.
Isn't it gorgeous? And the water is just crystal clear. And this flows into the current river. Correction, 288 million gallons of water flow.
There's a bunch of water gushing out around the corner. You can barely see from here, but it's awesome.